Hey everybody, this is Eric Clark's Travel Videos, and I'm here at the Cathedral of the Madeleine in Salt Lake City, downtown. And I'm going to show you the church, and I'll take you inside, and if it's not too windy, I might try to do a drone too, just to see the outside. Thanks everybody. Bye-bye.
And here is the church we're going to, and this is in downtown Salt Lake City, and the church is named...
This is the Cathedral of the Madeleine.
That's my son, Seth. Go ahead.
It was built in 1909, completed in 1909. And this is the seat of the Catholic Church in Utah. Pretty cool.
Cool. So did you get all that? 1909. And it's the Madeleine what?
The Cathedral of the Madeleine.
Cathedral of the Madeleine.
The patron saint for this is also pretty interesting. It's Saint Mary Magdalene.
Cool. And it doesn't look open. I wonder if they have a back door.
You want a back door to the church?
Yes.
Come on, Dad.
Yeah, open daily from 7 to 9.
Here's where we are. Cathedral of the Madeleine.
Oh, cool. Great. Perfect flat.
Say hi, everybody.
Hey.
Okay, let's do it.
Sweet.
I'm following you guys.
Let's go. So 1909, let's get this. Over 10 years. We're in the last year.
Wow. And this isn't a Mormon church.
No, no, this is a Catholic cathedral.
Okay. Oh, you're back. Let's go inside. Wow. Interesting. Baptismal. Bye-bye.